and gentlemen, the following is a one call contest. Introducing first, from San Francisco, California, Judy Swinger.
We want to say a very special hello to our great fans in the great state of Indiana. Tonight, WCW comes to Indianapolis in the Market Square Arena. Tickets available at the door at all Ticketmaster locations. Bobby the Brain Heenan, special ring announcer for Hulk Hogan and Lex Luger one-on-one tonight. And tomorrow night, we're going to be at the United Center in Chicago with a big event. Tickets to the box office and Ticketmaster. Let us go back to the ring.
Representing the new world order from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Syxx.
Well, here comes Syxx.
No respect, Syxx.
Boy,
you know what, Tony?
Took it to a new level, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. But I'm going to tell you something else. We talked about his athletic ability as we get ready for War Games, only on pay-per-view coming up, a must-buy situation. Most dangerous of all. WCW could take it all back. But going back to this guy, when you don't respect somebody like the Nature Boy Ric Flair, you got a honey whipping coming somewhere down the road, I'm telling you. So I don't know who they're going to. But this guy's digging him a hole, Tony. He might not be able to get out of.
The bell sounds.
And Swinger might be the one to put him back in it.
Johnny Swinger trying to get an early advantage here, taking the fight right to the former cruiserweight champ, Syxx. Syxx sends him now to the left side. Johnny Swinger showing an abundance of quickness here. Oh. And a swinging and neck breaker.
Yeah, don't be late now. You got him going right here. Good offense. Don't parade around. Boy, this would be a major upset victory. You cannot beat him, covering him like that, very old fan. You got to hook him up. Got him going, weigh him down. Johnny Swinger trying to get to the bay window Saturday night.
We've talked a lot about War Games and how WCW, Team WCW, is in disarray. The fact that Luger and Page are scheduled to be a part of Team WCW and had their problems Monday on Nitro that you saw, Ben, at the end of the program.
Yeah.
The fact that Ric Flair is the cover one, two.
Man, right close, right on top of him.
The fact that Ric Flair is supposed to be a third member, and the fact that a fourth member is yet to be named just shows us that we are having dire problems going into War Games. The ring, double steel cage, next Sunday.
I don't want to overthrow the government or put any bad blood in there, but James J. Dillon, you're not doing too good a job right now. You better get the thing together. If you are the one that's running this thing and head of the committees, of all committees, you better get right, because time is running out right here if this NWO thing ain't stopped, or at least put on a different path.
Syxx hitting the ropes. Guillotine leg drop. Here's a cover one, two. No,
do you agree with that analogy or not?
Sure, I mean, time is running out.
And you go ahead and put guys in authority to do things. You know, heaven forbid that he's okay. A man his age suffering the injuries that he did is. He was viciously attacked.
What are they trying to prove?
Yeah. Yeah, what are they trying to prove?
I mean,
they're trying to take over.
They have threatened to beat up announcers. Yeah, that's fine. They have beat up James J. Dillon. I know he used to wrestle. He used to be the manager of the Horsemen. I guess they thought, we'll take out J.J. Dillon. We'll make a farce of the Horsemen. We'll just destroy the Horsemen myth all in one night.
Well, they did a good job of it on this past Monday Night Raw coming up. Live coming up this Monday Night Raw again. We're going to see, I believe, more of it. But I'm more concerned with the War Games on pay-per-view television. Most dangerous of all, to put an end to this mess. And we can't put an end to it when we have inner fighting like we're doing right now here at WCW, if you are a WCW fan. Got him hooked up here, Tony. Whoa, you can call this one off.
It's the Buzz Killer. There you see that Johnny Swinger.
Ladies and gentlemen, you
get out of it. Kicking his feet, trying to get out, but Syxx. With the Buzz Killer, what a painful hold that must be. It doesn't take long, much like the figure four. Once he puts it on, it does not take long for the opponent to submit.
Well, he's athletic-wise very gifted, but mentally I ain't so sure where all his priorities are, but I know that one thing, they are towards the New World Order and the